Alright folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. In a couple of days, the next progress Progressbar95 episode will be coming up. And it's also gonna be a memorial episode, to tell you the truth. Because September 6th is a very special day. It's the birth of someone very special in 1933. Especially for Kentucky standards. Who is that special person? Well, find out when the episode begins. First off, that's a very good question to ask. And yes, this is going to be part of the build up to the actual episode. I got the idea for the September episode because three of my family members have birthdays on September. My dad, who is September 2nd, which the episode of is already produced, and it's on YouTube if you want to watch it, at least in its raw form. September, my grandma, who is a September 6th birthday, and my mom, who was born at the tail end of September. Not just the tail end of September, the very end of September, September 30th. That last episode will be dedicated to her. This is an episode dedicated to my grandma, and, well, let's face it. It's also a memorial episode. Yeah, when I hold a picture of my grandma, you can tell it's a memorial episode. When I hold the picture, the frame threatens to slide off. Anyhow. By tomorrow, expect to see the actual episode that will be recorded on September 6th of Progressbar95. Stay tuned. September 6th, 2022. The day of my grandma's birthday. And also a belated Labor Day episode as well, on top of that. Happy Labor Day to everyone. Anyway, in honor of my grandma, here is an episode of Progressbar95. Stay tuned, everyone. Right. Normally, I would record this with OBS, but since it's my grandma's birthday, I feel like she deserves something a little more special. Also, considering this is also a belated Labor Day episode,
you've got mail.
The mail. Let's see what's going on. Oh! Alright. Ooh, got some cookies. Oh, some chocolate cookies. Mind you. Read the legalese. Mostly a bunch of laws. Alright. Favorites are looking good. No, favorites isn't expelled. Okay. Got a food website. I hope they put in a recipe or something, since this could be a website about food. Oh, the shut up, pop up ad. Ooh, found a bonus. This early on? Thank you. Found the intersection. Another intersection. Let's see here. Okay, a suspicious sign. Looks like I'm going to need more password. Okay. Alright. Oh, come on. Great. First mean. Now, web design puzzle 3.0 I can't do because, look at this, the answers in hexadecimal world sliders are RGB. Wow. Just wow. So, more memes. Thank you. Got that cleared up. Log on to here. Oh yeah. Okay, I don't have enough stars to get there, but you got 100 points out of that. Alright. Ooh, doing good. Thank you. Got the danger script cleared. Got 5 good cookies out of that. Pretty good. Check out unknown hyperlink too. Got the cookies. Okay, here we go. Thank you. getting a huge bonus out of that. Alright. I'm able to quickly scroll down on the PC version and click the deactivate button. On the mobile, it's a bit slower. Nice, yeah. And then we'll save that point. That's good. Build. Alright, let's do this puzzle. Now if you know anything about HTML code, the HTML tag always goes first. Then the head tags. With the title sandwiched in the middle of those head tags. Then the body tag. That's how you get your 500 points. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, let's see. Got a huge bonus out of that. picked up more memes. Okay. The whole code thing. That cleared out. This is actually a pretty relaxing website, to be honest. Okay, you're doing good. All right. All right. Lot of good stuff in there. Oh, well, it must be the source code, huh? One look at that. Okay. Nothing. That's pretty cool.
Doing pretty good.
Okay. Post the Hello World post. Alright, let's do test and see. Oh yeah! looking pretty good. Pretty good.
You got mail.
Ooh, got some email. Didn't see all that. Still not awake, actually. Okay, let's see what we got here. Alright. Oh boy. This might take a while. Yeah. Okay, not connected, so. I'm gonna take a break for breakfast. And I'll be right back. Alright, back in action. And once I get my clothes on. I think I may have done most of the browser stuff, but I'm not sure. Now let me double check something real quick. Not lucky, that's good. Go, let's see this. Let's see. Right. All right, let's see here. Now, are you sure 6-9 wasn't the right one? Because I was pretty sure that it was.
Meow meow meow.
Alright. 395. All right. Let's do this. Damn. Okay. Okay.
Yum yum yum.
Okay. Let's see. C5? The answer was C5. Now that was the last thing I expected to repeat 5 times. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. Be right back. Once again, we are back. Took me a while though. And for the record, this might take multiple videos. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Yum yum yum. Okay, let's see here. Great. Let's see. Let's see here. Right, let's see. Wow, that is it. Okay. I'm not ready for pinning yet. Okay, what just happened? Okay, the controller's not connected, that's okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Let's check on the servers. Let this get that bad. Got everything updated. It's all good. Right. Looks like we'll need to connect to the internet. All right. All right.
You've got mail.
Start.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's see what we have here. Today's challenges are to collect 400%, close 140 pop-ups, and close 30 paper clips. Ooh, did pretty good. Now the rate of fire on a decompiler gun is very slow.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yeah. Perfection.
You've got mail.
And what better way to close off this run than with a round of progress solving on Perfectionist again? Now I'm going to put one last sound in a normal game. Alright. That about does it for this episode of Progressbar95. And we'll see you guys in a bit. Grandma and I had so many fond memories together. Baking breakfast cookies. Going out for my birthday. Plenty of good stuff. Spending the night. Some part of me misses that so much. And yeah. I miss my grandparents more than you know. Both of them. I was lucky to have them. They say you don't know what you miss until it's gone. But yeah. I once took my grandpa for granted. Now that he's gone, I started to appreciate all the little things he did for me or tried to do for me. Now that my grandma's gone, I appreciate everything that she did for me. When one of your family members dies, you start to see things a little differently, appreciate things a lot more, and, you know, miss them a whole lot more. You know the saying, love them while you still have them. Yeah, that saying still rings true. Yeah, if that isn't it, then I don't know what is. With that said, happy birthday, Grandma. I'm gonna miss you.